federal aviation facility in Chicago is affecting Tulsa flights. Air traffic at both O'Hare and Midway airports had to be halted. One man was found in the basement of the facility with an apparent self-inflicted wound. Another man was treated for smoke inhalation. Investigators are examining the cause and the damage from that fire. 2 News reporter Patricia Santos is live at Tulsa International Airport this morning with more on how that's affecting travel for folks here as well as across the country.
Well, a problem at any airport really causes a ripple effect across the nation. Let's check the board right now. These are the departure flights. You can see that this was just updated within the last 5 minutes or so. Only one flight canceled. That is the departure again. This morning there was 3 departures and 4 arrivals that were canceled or delayed. And just about an hour ago, we heard they are in the process of getting one of those flights ready. We came across some really frustrated travelers this morning.
I wanted to get home today, so you know how that is. I'm not sure what time my flight to Atlanta was going to connect, so hopefully I can get on the next one out of here and possibly connect. Otherwise, I'm waiting here until later today to go through Houston.
This airport leaves at 1 o'clock today, but again, that is still delayed. There's still a red line on there. If you are traveling anywhere today, make sure that you call your airline, check to make sure that there are no delays there. Live in North Tulsa, Patricia Santos, 2 News, works for you.